Their skin is super glued and frankly sews the bouncy dicks a lot. Cat dog! Cat dog!
Whoa.
His dick falls off, that's how he mates. Let me say that again, his dick falls off. Spiders, dicks fall off.
What a headbite to my King Gozy, man. Oh, man. How y'all doing, man? Hope you guys doing good, man. It's been a while. It's been a minute. Hey, I'm in a good mood today, man. I don't know why. I'm in a good mood today, man. I'm just chilling, you know what I mean? Like, I'm cool today, man. It's been a great day today, you know what I mean? I kind of feel like dancing, too.
Stop it.
I know that's random, but I kind of feel like dancing. All right, come on, let's get into it. Hey, today we got a special video, man. I will be reacting to Animation Domination.
Perfect.
I don't think I've never heard of this channel, but they make some good videos apparently. So we about to check it out, you know what I mean? Today we'll be reacting to Scientifically Accurate Cat Dog. Not just that, we're probably gonna react to other videos as well. What y'all know about Cat Dog, man? Y'all don't know about no Cat Dog. Hey, Cat Dog used to be a very good cartoon. Kind of weird, but it was a good cartoon, man. Enough talk. Let's get straight into it, man. Hey, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, I'm in a good mood, man. You know what I'm talking about?
Boy, if you don't get...
Enough talk. Let's do this, man. Let's go.
If science can keep a dog's head alive, it's possible a cat-dog hybrid could survive. Cramped its intestines make a hole in between, so both organisms even share a single spleen. Cat-dog, scientifically accurate little cat-dog. Full of antibiotics, sedated as well, cat-dog's short life would be a nightmare hell. Ethically dubious, against the law, cat-dog would need a scientist like Mengele. Why would anyone make a little cat dog? Peter protests, so do all decent folk. But cat dog gets on TV as a children's show. Fill it full of steroids and make it do tricks. Cat dog has two heads, but only one dick. Cat dog! Cat dog! Reverse human centipede with a cat and a dog. Fighting for position, cat dog bites the other half. Truth is, the dog part would probably kill the little cat. Rotting behind him, necrosis sets in. Finally, dog dies next to his half-cat twin. Cat dog! Cat dog! Scientifically accurately dead. Cat dog!
That's very scientifically accurate, but you just ruined everybody's childhood. What is this? What is this channel? What is this channel? Nick Canyon Jr.? Nick Canyon's brother? What is this? I mean, I used to think Cat Dog was kind of weird, but this just took it to a whole nother level. Like I said, I don't know what to say about this. I don't know how to take this. That being said, next video. Next one's called Scientifically Accurate Pinky and the Brain. Yo, I kind of like seen what they're gonna do with this already. Kinda, but I could tell based from that first video, this is not gonna be very pretty. This is not gonna look good. Let's go. Let's do this. Great animation, though.
Scientifically accurate.
pinky and the brain. Lab rats are white, so it's easy to find their veins. They're laboratory mice, so their lives are really nice. They'll mostly be in pain, 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 pain. They're shoved into a tube stuck to surfaces that stick. Their skin is super glued and frankly so's their mousy dicks. They're Pinky and the Brain. One's a genius, one is slow. Steven Spielberg made what might be the darkest children's show. Let's say that Brain was smart. He'd understand every part of being tested on. Companies like still animal test their shit. What? So look it up yourself, though we'll take crap for it. This is pretty accurate. There's not much humane about Pinky and the Brain. After so many tests galore, Pinky doesn't squeak anymore. What kind of mouse says narf, 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 narf?
That was super, bro. This is super dark. This is dark as hell. He just ruined Pinky and the Brain too. What is this channel, bro? I mean, we all know they do a lot of experiments on lab rats, lab mouse. But wow, I am speechless, bro. I'm speechless because it's actually true. That's what they actually do. I mean, scientifically, this is accurate, but this is also people's childhood. And wow. The third one is called Scientifically Accurate Spider-Man. Let me guess. It's gonna grow 8 arms. It's gonna look more like a spider with 8 eyes or whatever. I could see it already, you know what I mean? So let's get straight into it.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, scientifically accurate Spider-Man. No dashing grin or blue-eyed stare. He's covered from head to toe in hair. Scientifically accurate Spider-Man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, 4 pairs of eyes on Spider-Man. Lanky arms and
what
metal mask. His web erupts from out of...
Whoa! Whoa! Sorry to pause the video like that, but pause. You know, pause, bro. Big pause on that. Yo! Yo, they're bugging, bro. Whoa. Alright, let's get back into it. Let's go.
Look out! Accurate Spider-Man. He doesn't give girls time of day. It's a science fact, spiders are gay. There are 250 spiders on your skin, so we probably live somewhere on your shin. Look out! Spiders produce milk. Wear clothes or he can't climb.
Ooh,
he is naked all the time. His dick falls off, that's how he mates. Let me say that again, his dick falls off. Spiders' dicks fall off. Spider-Man, Spider-Man,
oh
scientifically
my God.
Accurate Spider-Man. All his powers aren't that good. Didn't even mention how he eats his food. Here's a hint, it happens outside his mouth. And his dick falls off. And his dick falls off.
That's the worst of them all, bro. This is the worst video. Yo, Mikaya, come get your son, bro. This is worse than the last two. Bro, they really got this man booty hole. They really got this man booty out, like, out in the open like that, bro. They just ruined Spider-Man, man. Like, come on. They got my man Spider-Man looking bad, bro. Spider-Man looking crazy. This one is called Scientifically Accurate Sonic the Hedgehog. Let's check it out. Let's go. He's not fast. For real? The cake while they run fast. When hedgehogs find poop, they put it in their mouths, mix it with saliva till it's a foam, then rub it on themselves. For real? Science doesn't know why they do. I gotta check this out. Okay, so hedgehog, they actually do that. They actually do. What? This is scientifically accurate. Alright, let's get back into it.
This, why would a hedgehog do this? They eat shit and then rub it on their backs. Sonic's got a lot of pals. Cats, bats, rabbits, frogs. His best friend is Tails the Fox. But foxes eat hedgehogs. Knuckles is an echidna. They can't fly, don't have a punchy claw, but they're known for having a four-headed dick. It's the only one like it. Scientifically accurate.
Yeah, the music though. Oh my god.
Sensational.
Alright, there you guys have it. That's it, man. Yo, that just ruined. I was having a great day. That just ruined my whole day, bro. That really just ruined my whole day. What did I just watch? Animation domination. You guys are. That's some great animation right there. Keep doing what you're doing, but you're ruining people's childhood. I tell you that though. You and me, Kanye, man. You gotta do some link up or something, because I don't know. This is crazy. They were speaking facts though, but you know, growing up watching all this cartoon, you never really think about it. You know what I mean? It's fun to watch. It was exciting. You wanted to watch it, you know. Nobody ever just think about scientifically how accurate it was. This was dark. Everything about this was dark. Alright. There you guys have it, man. Thank you all for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Young boy with an Eastside vibe, throwing up peace signs in the Nissan ride. Getting high, taking off, take flight. Real scared of these sights. Stay with me all night. We can all get by. Pick one, pick five. Take one, take five. I don't give a fuck. Shut up and drive.
I just really wanna fuck your mind. I just really wanna fuck your mind.